I think we take it for granted that a subject such as life orientation fill the gaps. Its theory aims to fill the gap of what is truly required. But I think a company such as EDUvelopment understands in its curriculum all the aspects such as emotional intelligence, analytical thinking, creative thinking, study methods, understanding your brain dominance and the impact that it has on your way of preparing yourself are truly the qualities and the content that we need to support our pupils.